in the name of Jesus. I pray that the glory of the Lord shall leave his heavenly throne and begin to cover you right now.
Amen.
Let the glory of the Almighty God cover your children.
Amen.
Let the glory of the Almighty God cover every works of your hand.
Amen.
Every man or woman that has been oppressing you shall fall.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
For those of you that are sick, I command in the name of Jesus, the Lord shall send a team of angels who will go into the heart of those doctors and nurses that are treating you. Every drug that they shall give to you shall be divine.
Amen.
Every drug they shall give to you shall give you divine healing.
Amen.
I command favor unto you right now.
Amen.
In any form, in any way you are distressed, I command you right now to begin to be favored.
Amen.
I command promotion for those of you that have been demoted. In any form, in any way you find yourself on the floor, I command you to rise up.
Amen.
I command you to rise up.
Amen.
In any form, in any way you feel dead, in your spirit you feel dead, in your home you feel dead, in your businesses you feel dead, I command life.
Amen.
I command life.
Amen.
I command life.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Begin to prosper.
Amen.
I command you to begin to prosper.
Amen.
Arise and shine.
Amen.
Arise and shine in Amen. The midst of your enemies.
Amen.
Every man or woman who has evil thoughts against you, I command that evil thought to be exposed.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
You are blessed.
Amen.
All the days of your life you are blessed.
Amen.
Any man you come in contact with shall be a blessing
Amen.
To you. Whoever blesses you shall be blessed.
Amen.
Whoever that curses you shall be cursed.